And welcome back, my fellow gamers. Welcome back to the game here. Welcome back to Alan Wake. Last time, we fought Engine. This time, we enter the mines. Shouldn't be that hard to go through an abandoned mine, right? Two directions. Okay. Tunnels. Go to Cauldron Lake? Interesting.
Alan.
What? Oh no. I'm gonna guess wrong here, probably.
Without warning, the headache stabbed at my brain.
Bad headache. Oh, hi, Paige. Oh, what the freak?
I'm losing it. I gotta get out of here.
Apparently I'm not supposed to go that way. Awesome. Then we go out of the way just for a single page. Game logic. I mean, it's a good place to put it, I suppose, but you know. This place is creepy. Perfect. Flares? We need those. Hey! Well, that was fun. Hey, a thermos. Who puts a coffee thermos in a cave that hasn't been seen in centuries? And the magic pages. And, you know, game logic. can't go that way, so it's gonna be the only way possible.
I'd have to make my way up this mineshaft in order to go on. Maybe the machinery could help me with that.
The machinery shouldn't work at this point, but you know. What do I know? But you know, if it works, it works. I'm gonna assume I have to move this up too. Too far. I did see the ladder over here, so that's a good sign. Oh, okay. That's better. You're supposed to beat this episode in 30 minutes for an achievement. I don't get how you're supposed to do that. Then again, we took some time off the collectibles. Fun. We'll call it the new order we just made. Yeah, it's outside. I like outside. Oh, that was daylight. That sucks. Let's go up. Up to take the right way. Flares! Wait, is that all that's up here? Really? Oh, that's a ladder. Oh, well, we need that. Well, let's go down this time. Freak again? Kill birds, keep moving. Easy process. Dead by daylight! I keep saying that. Must be getting old by now.
Oh, great. Another cable car. Just great.
A cable car? Alright. Should be easy, just get attacked by something small, maybe some birds.
Oh.
Keep coming. Well, that was easy. No. No, 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 no! There we go. I mean, we have the flare gun. We might as well. Emergency box, and more importantly, there is a collectible up here. You know, those camp pyramids that we were shooting earlier? I'm gonna keep shooting them. Because might as well. Alright. Nice chill little area. Pump shotgun? Oh, we're gonna get attacked by a lot of people shortly. Free! Oh! For a game that's not supposed to be a horror game, it's got me a couple times so far. More batteries. Cauldron Lake. The 8th deepest lake in the world. I mean, that's pretty specific. Oh no. I wanna run. It's gonna fall, I know it. Oh, come on. Ow. What? People trying to fight. Ooh, thermos. Alright. Easy game, easy luck. I feel like these paintings are wrong. Okay, that one... makes sense. That one makes sense. That makes sense. Well, I still need my hunting rifle kill, so I'll worry about that later. Alright. Wait. I see you. Lovely place. Too bad we can't stay. Oh, not that way. Ah. Well, maybe. Come on, Alan, get up there. I'm dead, aren't I? Not yet. That's a very destroyed building. Is that where we're going next? Guess we're going at this bottom. Wait a minute, it's a TV. That's an oven. Tom. Oh no. Flares! You gotta stay back for a second. Oh! Ow. Oh, what the? Oh, okay. That's enough. I need to take a break. Full OP. I'm not even using the shotgun. That's too bad. Alright, the building just fell apart. That's fun. Yay! Jump! That was the worst jump I've ever seen in a video game. Let's try that again, Alan. Jump! Anything back here? Sounds like a good area for a spot I may have missed with my notes. Nope. Alright.
I could see Cauldron Lake. I thought I could make out the spot where the island and the cabin had been. There was a light near it. It had to be a boat.
We're coming! Ooh. Alright, this is actually the last collectible for this episode.
I was close now. I had to...
So, I want to make sure we should be at 51 thermoses and 53 pages. Okay, 54. Are you freaking kidding me? I missed one? Which one did I miss? Like... In the last episode? Oh, come on! Well, the beauty for it is, in this playthrough, we'll be playing the game through twice. Because we had to get Nightmare unlocked through all the Nightmare pages. So, I guess...
They're fast. I dreaded what I would find.
We'll manage.
Wait. Are you? Wait.
Hey, I'm here! I'm coming!
What?
We don't have his wife. We don't know where she is. She's probably drowned.
What? Next time on Alan Wake, we start tackling episode 4. I'll see you then.